Hey foodies, welcome to my channel. I am Jenny Devesh and today I am making roasted zucchini and tomato pizza. Herb roasted tomato and zucchini is going to give a really good punch to this pizza. If you want to make something using zucchini, then try this recipe and give your feedback in the comment box down below. All the ingredients are listed in the description box. So without wasting any time, let's start making zucchini tomato pizza.
Starting with roasting tomatoes first. For that, in a non-stick pan, I am taking a teaspoon of butter. To that, add sliced tomatoes. Sprinkle oregano and red chili flakes. Let these tomatoes cook for 1 minute and then flip them over and cook for another 2 to 3 minutes. My tomatoes are ready. Take out on a plate. Next, I am roasting my zucchini. For that, in a pan, I am taking 2 teaspoons of butter. Add oregano, followed by chili flakes. Give it a quick mix. Here I am taking my sliced zucchini. You can also go for yellow zucchini. I have cooked this zucchini from both the side for 2 to 3 minutes and it's all ready. Set them aside. Now this is my homemade pizza dough. My pizza dough recipe is already there in my channel. I will keep the link in the description box down below. Now I am rolling my pizza. Taking this rolled pizza on a pizza pan, spread pizza sauce. Again, pizza sauce recipe is already there on my playlist. I will keep the link in the description box down below. Spread mozzarella and processed cheese. Followed by roasted tomatoes. And roasted zucchini. Now again sprinkle some cheese over it. Bake it over 200 degrees centigrade for 20 minutes. My pizza is baked and ready. You can see how lovely it is looking. Try this pizza and give me your feedback in the comment box down below.
Thanks for watching guys, please like and share my video and subscribe to my channel. Till then, bye bye.